संडेज आर ऑलवेज स्पेशल फॉर एवरीवन और हमेशा सबकी फरमाइश कुछ ना कुछ होती है. सो टुडे इट वॉज फॉर मैक्सिकन बरीटोज. सो आई मेड सम इंडियन स्टाइल, यानी कि मेरी वाली स्टाइल. Put all the ingredients together to make the dough and roll them out into super thin tortillas. You don't really need fancy sour cream. Simple hung curd at home will do. A teaspoon of butter or oil, put in the chili flakes, the chili powder, the mint leaves and the boiled rice all together and mix them. A pinch of salt and you're done. Make sure that you soak the kidney beans at least a night before. Mash half of them and let half of them remain. Add a little bit of green chilies and you're done. Just a little oil, put in your ajwain and put in your cabbage. After it's half done, put in your peppers. My kids don't really like the colorful capsicum, so I just use the green pepper. But you can add all of them. Ooh, this is the one that really adds the taste. Put in your oil, put in your onions and a little bit of garlic. Allow it to saute, then add your tomatoes. Put in your chili flakes and your chili powder. Add a bit of oregano. Of course, the green chilies. Add the chopped capsicum. Boil a teaspoon of corn flour in half cup of hot water and then add it to the salsa. This gives the consistency. Now roll up the tortilla, sprinkle a fair amount of cheese on top and some chili flakes if you want. Bake it in the oven for about 10 minutes and you have your burrito ready. The burritos are actually a complete wholesome meal with loads of healthy stuff inside. So you should try them for your children.